ground floor of this building should be where the bus station is located. Plans show that there should be a pathway up the side of this building, taking you up Middle Hill. I don't know how wide the pathway is, but it should provide access for pedestrians both able-bodied and in wheelchairs. This shows you the rough position of what would have been the cinema based in the old former Broad Marsh Centre on the corner leading up to Middle Hill. As you can see with this building, the new college is virtually completed. I have seen some students inside the building, but I do not know if the curriculum has started here yet. But there may be signs in the new year that the building will be occupied in full by students. This is the main entrance to the college from Canal Street, where students will enter the building on a daily basis. When the groundworks are completed here, it will be a fabulous walk up to the town centre. One final sweep of the area to show you, more or less at ground level, how the building will look in relation to the tram running over the tram bridge.